You ever had a knife pulled out on you?
No.
I've had it 5 times. First time, I remember. Lads, I swear, I went numb. This group from Birmingham, yeah. Like, I mean, big fellas, yeah. So the fucking being knocked back. Because he must see me say to the doorman, give him a nudge, you know, say they fucked him off. He went, oh, you the boss, are you? And I went, yeah, yeah. And he was like, give me shit and that, saying you fat cunt and whatever. And I said, lad, I said, you're all Muppets. I said, if these weren't here, I'd punch all your heads in. Next minute, lad, yeah. Fucking radio goes off at the doorman. Something happened inside. All the doorman run inside. And I'm just there with these 12 lads. I remember this feeling going, shit. And he went, oh, your boys aren't here now, are they? And I went, there's a camera there. That camera there is linked to the City Watch. And the police will be here in minutes. He just pulled the blade out. And I went, you just won't get out of town, will you? You will not get out of this town. I tell you. And then he just went, fuck off, fatty. And just got off. Like, that's a door. Nice one, boys. Nothing had even happened inside.